out the water, we're going to switch it with clean, fresh water. We're doing this because it kills the fish if you have too much ammonia. And you can take 20% of the water out if it just looks gross. But if it smells like curry, you gotta take 10% out. Okay, so we took out all the water that we needed to take out, 20%. And now we're going to put it into our seed pot.
So our ammonia test is fairly low, but that is because after the water change last night, even though we know that it has ammonia in it, the ammonia levels have gone down since the water change.
Okay, so we just emptied out the water from our fish into our plant. Now we are going to fill this bucket with fresh water and pour it into the fish tank. So our 20% of clean water comes from this bucket. So we just took the water, clean water, from a tank that's been sitting for 2 days. So we know for a fact there's no chlorine in that tank. We added it to our ammonia tank. And so now, as you can see, the different color now, it's not so much yellow as